Let's feed Umpilo the good days of news and rumors. Welcome and do subscribe. EFF second in command Floyd Shibambu has reportedly tied the knot with Lona Maseko. It is alleged that Floyd Shibambu and his wife Sipesihle Phezi's marriage crumbled over 2 years ago. There are rumors that Sipesihle vacated their matrimonial home in Four Ways and is now staying at an undisclosed location in Johannesburg. It was also revealed that the sultry celebrity chef and television icon Lona Maseko, who has been Shibambu's chef, has now moved her culinary exploits into his bedroom. Several independent sources who did not want to be named alleges that Shibambu and Peru's two-year union has been nullified, according to Sunday World. The sources said that marriage ended just before the general election. We just didn't want to talk about it then because we feared that if it became known, it would affect the campaign and the party. They also continued on by saying the truth is that the DP, which is deputy president, was married at the and the public knew about this marriage because it was well publicized. Now the public must know that he is no longer married and is resting with Lona Maseko. Another mole also alleged that Floyd Shibambu and Lona Maseko are an item. They said it happened a long time ago. I know that Lona is tired of being hidden like a stolen furniture because Floyd is known to be married, to be a married man, and is not ready for the public to know that he has separated with his wife. According to the sources, Floyd Shibambu and Lona Maseko has been an item for about 2 years now. News that Floyd Shibambu and Lona Maseko are together started 2 years ago when they were spotted at the DSTV Delicious Festival as well as the Durban July last year, looking very comfortable together. Floyd Shibambu and Lona Maseko met through a mutual friend, and Shibambu was instantly smitten by the beautiful Maseko. The sources also confirmed by saying she swept him off his feet. She is beautiful and can cook. What's there not to like about Lona? The two fell in love when Floyd hired Lona as his chef because he wanted to eat healthier. At that time, Floyd was going through a rough patch with his wife, and Maseko was there to be a shoulder to cry on. Share your comments in the comment section down below. What do you think about this whole entire situation? Do you think that Sipesihle was married to Floyd because of the image part of the things? Because you know how politics are. Sometimes you need to be married or appear in a certain way so the public can actually trust you. Do you think that Floyd Shibambu is actually and Lona Maseko are actually an item, or do you think this is just a fluke? Send me the comment section down below, and I'll see you guys on the next upload.